Given the low life expectancy, increased maternal and child mortality rate, decaying infrastructure, regular epidemic outbreaks, amongst others, Nigeria's healthcare system has often been regarded as one of the poorest in the world. Also worrisome is the recurrent industrial disharmony and mass exodus of medical professionals for greener pasture outside the country. The desire to change the narrative informed this forum, where the president of the Nigerian Medical Association, Francis Faduyile, and other experts spelled out different ways in which information technology can help.
Through the application of technology, we have many of the solutions, whether it be in financing, healthcare delivery, or insurance products. IT can help improve the overall health of Nigeria.
And improve health right from when we are talking about health records, we have the electronic health records. It can improve health in interaction between the patient and the providers, which are the health professionals or the doctors. It can also improve her in taking statistics, data. All the necessary investigation can be put into the electronic health records, which is necessary for proper management of patients.
UK has $200 billion for just 65 million people. So obviously the onus is on us as Nigeria, the onus is on West African companies, countries to do more with a lot less in terms of resources. Technology helps us provide healthcare services for much cheaper prices, exponentially cheaper prices than you would get when you're using traditional means of providing healthcare services.
The issues of multiple taxation and high custom duty on medical equipment was also brought to the fore.
There's no tax breaks or incentives. There's no orphan status for healthcare investments. But we really need to have a multi-stakeholder engagement where we have strategic partnerships. Advocacy is not just for healthcare. Healthcare is wealth, health is wealth. So when we can advocate together to have that enabling environment, unlock the potentials of the private sector, collaborate through public-private partnerships, have a seat at the table with government and make sure that we can change the narrative.
The experts are optimistic that if the various suggestions made here are implemented to the letter, Nigeria will not only improve on its health outcomes, but achieve more with less. Oshuomowa, Daniels,